now salary to all collapse in the last 1 year. जो पोषण असा तेजो आयज फाउंडेशन डे फाउंडेशन स्टोन आयज घातलेलो आसा आनी आयज एक खोशी दिसता की आयज हें म्हाज्या वॉर्ड नंबर 10 आयज काम जाल्लेलें आसा काम जातलें आनी ह्या लोकांक सगळ्यांक कन्विनियंट जातलें कित्याक हांगासर म्हाका खूब अशे इश्यूज येताले की वॉल पडल्या गाडयो वचना ते खातीर म्हाका खूब कॉल येताले इवन रोडा खातीर आनी आयज हें काम जावं येतलें आनी हांगासर रोड क्लीन जातलो आनी स्टुडंट्स प्लस हांगासर जे लोक येता वयता तांकां हे बरे तरेन काम क्लियर जावन रोड क्लियर जावन मेळटलो आनी हांव आमच्या PWD मिनिस्टर तशेंच आमचे MLA थँक्यू म्हणटा की तेंच्यांनी आयज MLA लेवलाचेर आमचें काम करून घेतल्या बद्दल हांव थँक्यू म्हणटा.
एक स्कीम काडलेली की जशें ते हितुल्ली कुजेरान सगळीं पणजेची स्कुलां शिफ्ट केल्या तशीं म्हापशांची सगळीं स्कुलां शिफ्ट जावचीं म्हणजे कित्याक ट्राफीक कन्स्ट्रक्शन जाता सगळें
जाता एज्युकेशन डिपार्टमेंटान post graduation all these institutes are existing in Mapsa. We have 3 major colleges in Mapsa, many schools. I don't want to name a number each and every one of them, but Mapsa has been always been an education hub, and I think a lot of the traffic that comes to the city also contributes to the traffic congestion in the city. So departmentan kashe yet gheun shakta fulle steps kashe asa see Saint Brito's DMC, St. Javis, SFX, maybe are few schools and colleges with big campuses. Bakiche chodishe asati lan asa. So they are in a better position. They have playground facility, they have parking facility. Zayate tinche kade arrangements asa. Tinche kode kade na. Tinche sarkaran maashe kide tari chiton. Ek scheme zar kaadli, ek zaga zar dium shakle. Zalar ek boro fayda zatalo, lokangal fayda zatalo. They can plan the एज्युकेशन सिस्टम इन अ बेटर नंबर 10 ह्या भागान आमकां सेंट ब्रिटो स्कुलाच्या रिटेनिंग वॉल हांगा फाटल्या वर्सा कलॅप्स जाल्लो आनी ह्या वर्सा परत त्यात तेकोन जो वॉल जो आसलो तोय मातसो पडलो आमी हें काम फाटल्या वर्सा घातलेलें एन्ड आय वूड लायक टू थँक दी ऑनरेबल Minister of PWD Bab Nilesh Cabral for giving us this executing this work on priority. आमी हें काम हांव मुद्दामूच सांगूंक सोदता की मे बी आय एम वन ऑफ द फ्यू MLAs हू आर इनिशिएटिंग द MLA लॅड स्कीम फंड्स एन्ड थ्रू दीस स्कीम वी आर दीस इज द फस्ट वर्क दॅट वी आर टेकिंग अप आय वूड लायक टू थँक द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ द स्कूल फादर सायमन Vice Principal Father Anand, Vice Principal Yvette Pays, the PTA the President Dr. Priya, our Chairperson Priya Mishal, who is also the Counselor of this ward, our Vice Chairperson Viraj Padke, all the people that live in this area for bearing with us for the last 1 year. Amka khabar asa hanga lokang jayate tras zalele asa ani hav mundamun sangu sakta ki ye kam will come to as a relief to all the students that are studying in this school. Zayate parents manan asle ki hey, koshe hanga burgyang dadpaje, where should they play, whether the rest of the wall is safe. But I ensure and I promise all the students, parents, all the students, all the staff members that through this initiative, we will ensure that, we will try our best to ensure that there will be no further collapse. Whatever maintenance has to be done on the rest of the wall, we will ensure that is done to the best of the department's abilities or whatever the support that the school gives us. I would like
thankful to our MLA Mr. Joshua, who has obliged and who's putting real efforts to get this thing passed, and he has promised us that this wall will be done in a few months time. So we would like to assure the parents of St. Brito's, yes, we are doing something, and this is all for the safety of our boys and for the public who are passing through here. Thank you.
I would be very thankful to our MLA, Joshua D'Souza, who is also our ex-student, for taking this project in his hands and completing it. Now I feel that our parents will be at ease to know that their children are safe here. Okay, all I can say is and we pray that Joshua continues to do good works all around the place, and we wish him all the best and to everybody else.
On behalf of the management, I want to thank MLA, Mr. Joshua, NMC Chairperson, Priya Mishal, the PWD Department, and all others who have helped us to take up and push this project forward. We have been receiving a lot of concerns, complaints from parents saying, when will this work be done? Therefore, my dear parents, my dear boys, this is the time we have begun. Things don't move easily. We need time, encouragement, support, and therefore we also need positive attitude, and we are here beginning this work. So therefore, let's bear up a little more. We will get a new wall and definitely we'll get a new road. Thanks to everyone who's involved in this.
Subscribe Prudent Social Media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.